It's Diwali this week and we are so excited. We are hopeful that things will be better. It's the first time I'm getting my hair colored by a professional. To be frank, I'm not amazed by the final result, but it was not bad and I was excited about the new look. I was really afraid as I have not stayed in such close proximity to someone since the lockdown. I expected the salon to sanitize each tool in front of me before using them, but they didn't. The guy showed me the sample color in their catalog, but he did not mix the color in front of me, so I have no idea which brand he actually used. They charged me around 3500 for 12 streaks and a haircut. I didn't get a haircut for around a year now, so it was required. The next morning, I exercised for around 15 minutes. The preparations began. Me along with my mother-in-law and sister-in-law prepared the snacks and the sweets. Then I helped Ankush and my father-in-law with the light decorations. This is our first Diwali after marriage. I thought of giving myself a facial. So I got the Lotus Herbals Radiant Cold Cellular Glow Facial Kit. This package is enough for 3 facials, at least for my face. I'm trying a facial after around 2 years. I had severe acne for past 2 years. Currently, it has reduced a lot, but I'm still afraid to apply anything to my face. The first step is a cleansing scrub. I use the scrub very lightly on my face as I do not want to make my skin reactive to these particles. I used a lot of water while scrubbing so that the particles are not too harsh. After washing the face, I took some blackheads out. Next, I applied the activator and applied the cream and massaged my face for around 10 minutes. I went here and there in the room while massaging my face as I started feeling sleepy with the self-massage. Even here, I used a lot of water to make my hand glide on my face so that there is minimum scrubbing. I have been following YouTuber Hiram for quite some time and he has highlighted many times that physical scrubs can damage our skin, whereas chemical or enzyme-based scrubs are better for the skin. After applying the cream, I sometimes use a facial razor to shave my face. It is best to use it when your skin is well lubricated. Here, because I have already applied the massage cream, so I did not apply any more oil. I sanitized the razor before and after using it. This is a really cute razor I got from Miniso. I think its price was around 130 for 3. These can be folded and are travel friendly. After shaving, I wash my face thoroughly with a foam cleanser so that the cream does not clog my pores. Generally, after a facial, you should not wash your face for around 24 hours. I do not want the cream to clog my pores. Once done, I will apply the face pack. I'll wait for around 5 minutes for it to dry. Meanwhile, I washed fruits and vegetables I ordered from Big Basket. Nowadays, because of COVID, I generally wash the vegetables thoroughly using a vegetable wash. Once the face pack is dry, I'll wash it off properly. Today is Diwali. I thought of meditating for some time and to do some stretching. For puja, we needed some flowers. We also got some rangoli colors. I helped my sister-in-law to draw the rangoli. It's my first attempt. I went with my in-laws to shop for more sweets. The festival was fun, but not as much as it used to be when there was no lockdown and no social distancing. I miss those days. I hope and pray that soon everything will be fine and we will be able to meet all our near and dear ones. I am glad that I have my partner to celebrate these occasions with. Happy Diwali to you all.